Mentally, I'm not ever going to go away.